You're the show host.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. Pick a fucking topic like a talk show host of the host of the show that you are hosting currently.
True.
And set the goddamn discussion.
Listen,
no one can read your fucking Google Docs.
How long have you been doing the show? How long have you been doing podcasts?
Okay, first of all, I've got to learn from this Panzer situation. Hold on, let me breathe. Let me breathe before I snap.
I'm just thinking the same thing.
Let me breathe before I snap here, okay? Okay, one, this is a scuffed podcast. Two, all of your concerns to my podcast, they come from a place of hostility and a little bit of jealousy, in my opinion. Three, I will run my podcast how I want to run it. If you don't like it, you can leave and get the fuck out. Four, I will go about it how the fuck I want to go about it. And it's that simple. If you don't like it, you can leave. It's that simple. I don't care. You can leave. And if you want to run your own podcast, you can run your own podcast. Maybe you'll get a couple hundred viewers. Good for you. I'll give you a host if you want. Let's move on.
Some fucking nerve. I will scream. I name drop Asmongold. I will drop DMs right now on Twitter and embarrass the shit out of you. This is the second time you have lied. You are a fucking liar for attention. I'll read them to you right now exactly what I said. Name drop Asmongold. I will tell you. No, give me a second.
In the squad, give me a squad in chat. If you're not in the squad, give me a squad in chat. If you want pussy, give me a squad in chat. If you want to fuck over these fake folks, give me a squad in chat. If you want to fuck their girlfriends, give me a squad in chat. If you want to party like you've never partied before, give me a squad in chat. If you want to eat pussy, breathe pussy, smoke pussy, and snort pussy, give me a squad in chat. Give me a squad in chat, baby.
We on it.